Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the governor, Muhammad ibn Tahir.
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time. Otherwise...
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a start.
I serve justice, not spoil it. Take your money. Now, what do you know about the governor?
He's feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order.
That is all you know. You work here. Muhammad ibn Tahir keeps office at the courts.
At the shorter courts, not the matalim. He does keep spies here, and scuttles back to his office every day at noon. Goodbye now.
That messenger could lead me to the governor's office and whatever secrets he buries there. There. Now focus, Basim. Not lose them again.
Hey, you! Alert!
Stay where I can see you, would you? Darwish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Has the governor returned?
I'm not sure. I did not see him go upstairs. Search everywhere.
When yes, I find sir. You, you will bleed.
Hey! What you? Hey!
Look, you will slip.
Poverty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please.
What's happening? We could feel outlaws come. Shut now. We have an unwanted guest.
في أمان الله يا صديقي.
Perfect.